device acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. Shh, do you hear that? It is the sound of complacency. Who would dare to rob Mr. Rubio twice after all? Let's show him. Your entrance pipe is dead ahead. You will need to cut it open. Screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh? Now, let's see what he has for us in the vault this time. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing.
Acaba de irse. Hace nada estaba preguntando por usted.
¡Retirada! ¡Muérase, gonorrea!
¡No se puede quedar por aquí!
Check the safe, I think. fingerprint scanner. The tool we took from head of cybersecurity will show you fragments from previous scans. You just need to cycle through them to match the target print. And keep an eye out for people trying to kill you. My father had a choice. Be shot through the leg or through hip flask. I think you know which one he chose. A lesson for moments such as this. Bad news. They have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need to look for another way out of there.
Estoy listo para darle.
¡Gonorrea!
¡Tenemos heridos!
¡Mierda!
¡Recargando!
Judging from their comms, it sounds like Mr. Rubio is reaching for his helicopter again. All right, everyone has a way off. Now, we regroup and get back to Los Santos.
Thank you. I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? It's on the way.
Okay, you know the deal here. Based on the prep work you've done, put together a plan of attack.
Here to play? Right place. Bye. Decide on how you are getting into the casino. These are the access points you found on your reconnaissance mission.
Okay, time to go. Good luck. If you need me, I'll be sitting here with my hands down my pants.
Okay, we're going in through the side door. I hope you brought your A-game because you're not getting a warm-up. Drive over there, I'll be in touch. Okay, softly, softly approach. We're the only crew I know who can speak so little and still make so much noise. But here's hoping. The key to this whole job is to forget we're attempting a career-defining heist and stay calm. Are you calm? Good, because I'm calm. What's not to be calm about? If you screw up and they see you, we're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way, one dead guy at a time. Okay, do you want the good news or the bad news? Says that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it. Detectors up ahead. You'll need to find the fuse box on the side of the unit, take it out with a stun gun, and get through before it recovers. That's it. Shorted. Quickly, get through! Heads up. CCTV ahead. The stun gun should disable the camera for a while. Or go old school and time your run. Alright, that camera just went down. It'll be back online soon. And remember, if you bring down too many at the same time, they'll hit the alarm. Remember, these people aren't idiots. If you fry too many cameras at once, security will know something's up. That's how we like it. Quicker than hacking it. Don't forget, we've still got the ace up our sleeves. Huh? You like that? The EMP is all set and ready to go. It'll kill every circuit in the casino. Lights, cameras, the whole caboose. Except the doors. They have an off-site failsafe. Make as much progress as you can before the backup generator kicks in.
Right, this looks good. Time to find people crazy enough to follow you in.